That took guts and determination, Mr. Imperial, and I am impressed.